Scott held it. Nolan shot one right at us. Saved by LeGrand. One of the ice pilots down behind the play. Yeah, this one comes up through center. And now we'll get the whistle as back behind Scott LeGrand. One of the ice pilots down.
Job to check him into the boards and that allows Corey Mullen to come over, and he just gets blindsided. Corey Mullen just gets blindsided by Hugh Gervais back behind the plate, and Justin St. Pierre is nowhere to be found. Can you believe that?
Well, you know, over to Big along the far side. Big up ice, gets it out to center. Lee Gibbon will take a hip check there from Emmanuel Branch, who was able to spin his opponent around, and now the play continues at a neutral ice. A lot of neutral ice play right now is Corey.